I really like the whole idea of making a clean start, and my agronomist showed me why it really pays to get velocity on early. You get better control of the young weed, so you get less escapes and stop them setting seed. And I had a really clean crop that produced a lot more grain on the paddocks where I used velocity. I suppose waiting less time meant more money.
Whether you try it on one paddock or treat your whole crop, make a clean start this season with velocity.